So hey guys, in this video I'm going to be sharing with you how to quickly check plagiarism of any content you have written using Grammarly. So if you're new to this channel, my name is Michael and welcome to my YouTube channel. And if you haven't yet subscribed, do make sure to subscribe to this channel, have that post notification bell turned on, and don't forget to smash on that like button. Now, there are two ways in which you can check plagiarism on Grammarly. You can either upload the content by clicking on upload, and then you can upload the document you want to check is plagiarism here, and then you can either click here and paste the content you want to check its plagiarism. So I have about two contents here which I'm going to show you how you can quickly check its plagiarism. And to do that, what you want to do is copy a content. And just to show you how this works, the first one, I'm going to copy a content which I have written myself, and I'm going to paste it in Grammarly and check its plagiarism. So what you want to do is paste your new content here and click on done, and in this section here you want to come here and click here where it says plagiarism and click on check plagiarism. Now Grammarly is going to compare the content in which you have given it to help you check its plagiarism with other copies that are available online to help you know if you copy the content and where you copy the content from. In this section here, it's actually telling me that I do have about 8% plagiarism, and if you want to get more details, you can click on this link. And to do that, what you want to do is you want to copy the text here that it's saying that you have plagiarized or you have copied, and then you want to click on the link here if you want to get more information about what you have copied. And then you can come here and find the content and paste in, and you'll be able to see what you have copied and where you've been able to copy it from. Although this doesn't necessarily mean you copied the content directly from this website. Now Grammarly goes through sentence by sentence in your content to identify match that have been found online. That is how you've been able to get this, which is this makes it easier for people to understand. I mean, it's just a short sentence and it's just a phrase and it's not complete, but yet I am still getting plagiarism on this content. So what I'm going to do next is I'm going to remove all of this content and I'm going to copy in a new content, which is I'm going to go to a website which is the hub, and I'm going to copy all the content which has been provided here, and I'm going to take it to Grammarly just to get an insight that Grammarly is going to tell you that you copied this content completely from this website and you do have 100% plagiarism. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paste in the content which I have copied from the hub and then allow Grammarly to help me check. And you can see that Grammarly has identified that I have 100% plagiarism and I did get my information from the hub. So there's so many other benefits to just using these tools. It can help you make your sentence more correct, clearer, engaging, and make your delivery very good. So if you're looking for a very good tool that help you anytime you write content, then Grammarly is a very good tool for you to use. So thank you guys for watching, and I hope you did find this video very helpful. If you did find this video helpful, do make sure to subscribe to this channel, have that post notification bell turned on, and do not forget to smash on that like button. And I hope to see you guys in my next video.